Moses off the delivery. It's a swerving ball in. Good defense.
It hasn't really been a real mastering of the game yet.
Obi Mikel has won it. We'll get a cross into the back post. Picked off there by Subasic.
Well, this is great work just coming in on the inside with the quick little pass. It's laid back out. Looks like it's Perisic that comes through.
Etebo trying to get beyond Rakitic. It is a foul. They need recovery. Perisic's ball in. Rebic. Penalised by the look of it. Okay. Cut out there by Moses. Foul by Rakitic, and as we approach the half-hour mark, any fun and games towards the back post. Rebic got the flick, it's in! Kramaric takes the credit! And Croatia land the first blow! Kramaric's header. Mandzukic. Veselko coming in. Balogun to the near post. And he was coming in. Driven pass here for Moses. Promise for Nigeria. He's feeling that it came off Strinic. The officials are not in agreement. It's a good ball by Rakitic for Perisic. Beautiful cross! Oh, and Rebic can't take the chance. Idowu's cross. Igalo's header. Always comfortable. In pretty familiar territory will replace Alex Iwobi. It's his corner. Balogun got something on it. Where is he? Modric surely seals it for Croatia. Well, Messi, the master, may have failed earlier on, but Modric makes no mistake. How ruthless do they want to be? They seem to have broken the Nigerian backs, but that...